we got here? I think it's dinosaurs. Don't quote me on that. Kodak. Hello, Kodak. Oh no, it's Dad building the house. Wow. He built the whole house by himself. That is freaking amazing. Insulated sheathing. It's a boat. Arsenal Bridge, I believe. Colonel Davenport House? I mean, that's the Colonel Davenport House. The I-74 Bridge. Put in the comments what boat this was. Well, there are some dinosaurs. I knew there'd be some dinosaurs in there. Dracoon. And if you could also put in the content section where this was. I see Yonkers in the back, but I don't think it's the mall. The mall was built in 74, so. If you can tell us where Yonkers was that day. My dad being funny. Uh-oh, this one's alive. This one's alive. It's alive. Oh. Oh, the tractor. Oh, there's Uncle, there's Lyle. And Grandpa in the back there? Well, should be at his place. There's Oh, shucks. I can't remember his name. Doggone it. There is it. There she is. There. Well, that was a quick one. Okay. Another boat. Showboat. We're going through the whole spectrum here. Dinosaurs, boats, tractors, boats. Showboat Museum. Well, that's neat. Ding. Ding. Rhododendron. Shall be me. Oh, 40th anniversary, Grandma and Grandpa. Must be at our house. Oh dear. There's Uncle Ernie, I know him. Plus, hey, Grandpa and Grandpa. Khaki. Well, that's our garage, I know that. Thank you. 40 years. We'll just keep going and see what happens here. I'm gonna say Kodak, probably. No. Oh, that's a rainbow. I'm not gonna go nuts like the rainbow guy. Oh, there's our house. That fence didn't last too long, though. You did a great job on it. And cats. That's cute. We always had a lot of cats. Of course, a lot of them met their maker walking across the street. Cats are cute. Carrots. Hope that's not the only two they grew all the year. Oh, another boat. Is that the Channel 4 tower? I don't know. Oh. This looks like muscatine. Oh yeah, that's gonna big old balloon. See how long it takes them to inflate that sucker. There it goes. Oh, there's somebody in it. Oh, Wendy's birthday. Oh, I can't read the number. Those Winnie Cooper glasses. That's what we call it. That's why I called them. What'd you get here, pig? That's cute. Huh. Is that a rhino? Oh, wait, who's that guy? Wow. Well, that's me, of course. He's like, what the hell are you looking at me for? Really early. Huh. You got Tinkerbell, you got Mickey, and you got a headstone. I did. I was a headstone once for Halloween. Oh, that's it. Hope you enjoyed it.